rotate your selector switch from safe to semi and engage your target.
Watching you shoot your rucksack. All right, go put your weapons up.
Let's go, Steve.
Oh, okay.
Sam Houston, you're down by 10.
42.
Sam.
We'll be right back.
leaders. We build leaders for whom? The United States Army. So today, one of our cadets is actually going to contract. So this is a big deal. But an even bigger deal is right here. Cadet Viskoski, can I get you to come forward, please? All right. So this is not a show. This is actually his contracting ceremony. So you've already had a chance to read through your contract, correct?
Yes.
We've already had a conversation about this. You're contracting, but what does that mean?
I'm saying that I want to be commissioned as an officer in the United States Army.
Right. So it's a contract between you and the United States Army that basically says that you're going to do everything you can to receive a commission in the United States Army. Get it? You take it, you're going to lead our soldiers. You know, the central purpose of winning in a complex environment. Thank you to every single one of you out here.
Amen.
This means a lot to me. I've deployed a lot, done a lot of things. I know you've seen all these cadre here too. Hey, pretty soon I'm gonna be leaving. So I think of it this way, I have a 4-year-old son. You all are gonna be battalion commanders when he comes into the Army. Army values, everything else we teach you. This is very, very personal, not only to me, but I think to every other of these cadre members here. All right. No questions, raise your right hand.
I, Hayden Viskoski,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
Support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies foreign and domestic.
Bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
And bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
Obey the orders of the President of the United States.
Obey the orders of the President of the United States.
And all officers appointed over.
And all officers appointed over.
According to regulations.
According to regulations.
Now, what do we do here? What do these programs do? Everybody here's a cadet, right? Everybody here's a cadet. So what do? We build leaders. We build leaders for whom? The United States Army. So today, one of our cadets is actually going to contract. So this is a big deal. But an even bigger deal is right here. Cadet Viskoski, can I get you to come forward, please? So, paperwork to be completed later, but this is not a show. This is actually his contracting ceremony. So, you've already had a chance to read through your contract, correct?
Yes, sir.
We've already had a conversation about this. You're contracting, but what does that mean?
I'm saying that I want to be commissioned as an officer in the United States Army.
Right. So it's a contract between you and the United States Army that basically says that you're going to do everything you can to receive a commission in the United States Army. You're going to get it? You're going to take it? You're going to lead our soldiers in an uncertain environment for the central purpose of winning in a complex environment. Thank you to every single one of you out here.
Amen.
This means a lot to me. I've deployed a lot, done a lot of things. I know you've seen all these cadre here too. Hey, pretty soon I'm going to be leaving. So I think of it this way. I have a 4-year-old son. You all are going to be battalion commanders when he comes into the Army. Army values, everything else we teach you. This is very, very personal, not only to me, but I think to every other of these cadre members. All right. Do you have any questions?
I, Hayden Viskoski,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
To support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
And bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
And bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I obey the orders of the President of the United States.
Obey the orders of the President of the United States.
And all officers appointed over me.
And all officers appointed over me.
According to regulations.
According to regulations.
And the uniform code and military justice.
And the uniform code and military justice. So help me God.
Cool.
Yeah, unless you want to. Yeah, I'm starting to to moonwalk my way out of here, because that's about it for me.
Yep.
I want you all to drive back, be safe, have a great weekend, enjoy this. We're taking it back next year.
All right. thank you all for all coming out here today. Okay. At the end of the day, everybody was safe, and that's a successful range, okay? So before you all leave, I just need a little help with cleanup and then policing up the range, and that's it. That's all I got for y'all. Marker, the targets, 2 and 25.
I'll take care of Song Barry.
All the way back.
Citizen soldiers.